So today for you, I have an everyday spring makeup routine. I'm not going to make this intro too long, but what you're going to be seeing today is a very fun makeup look, and it's what I'm wearing right now. So it's just really bright and fun, and it's pretty much what I do every day that I wear makeup. If you want to see a lookbook for the spring, just give this video a big thumbs up, and I will definitely get to that. And yeah, so just comment, subscribe, check out my channel, and definitely go check out my other videos, and I'll talk to you in my next video. Love you, girls! Okay, starting off with the face, I'm going to be applying my Smashbox Photo Finish Hydrating Primer and then blending it in, especially around my nose because it gets very red, and this will ensure that my foundation or BB cream lasts all day. Then taking my CoverGirl BB cream, I'm going to be applying this all over my face and then blending in with my fingers because I find that this is the best tool to blend BB cream in with. If I fell down, you changed the way that I saw it. Then for some concealer, I'm going to be taking my Urban Decay 24/7 Concealer and applying it underneath my eyes and to any blemishes I may have, then blending it in with a small stippling brush. And this will give me an airbrushed finish. And then for powder, taking my Rimmel Stay Matte Powder, just dusting this all over my face to set my makeup. Is that what you really want? For blush, I'm going to be taking this blush by Milani, and it's a nice pink color. And I'm going to be applying this to the apples of my cheeks and blending it back. And this gives me a really, really nice glow. And that is it for the face makeup. So moving on to eyes, I'm going to be taking this Ulta palette and taking the ivory shade. I'm going to be applying that all over my lid and into my inner corners. And this will really brighten up the look. Then from the same palette, I'm going to be taking that green turquoise color and applying that to my outer corner and blending that into my crease. And then with the same ivory shade, highlighting my brow bone. Then this e.l.f. brightening eyeliner in Plum, applying this to my upper lash line. And then taking my favorite mascara by Benefit, I'm going to be applying a couple coats to my upper and lower lashes. And now lastly for lips, I have a lipstick by Maybelline in Shocking Coral, and I'm going to be applying that to my lips. So that is just a completed makeup look. I hope you enjoyed it, so give it a big thumbs up and comment if you did like this video. Love you, girls. Mwah.